beginning, God made the light. You remember that, don't you? Just think back. It's all stored in there somewhere. Shortly thereafter, God made three big mistakes. You all know this. The first mistake was called the poodle. Actually, he made four mistakes. That's the surprise tonight. The second mistake was called man. And the third mistake was called woman. The fourth mistake was inventing the game of backgammon. How many say amen to it? Ordinarily, during this part of our program, I give you a lecture on the origin of the process of poodle seduction. But tonight, we're going to deviate from that slightly because a marvelous event occurred this afternoon while we were trying to get to your lovely city. I'll tell you about it. 9 o'clock in the morning, we get a wake-up call. We got to get up. We're in Pittsburgh, see? 9 o'clock, up in the morning to get two planes to come here with a two-hour layover in Philadelphia. You know what I mean? It's not easy to get to this place. It's a lot of fucking trouble, actually. Now, we have this road manager. Now, this poor guy, he hardly sleeps at all. He's the one that has to wake up before we do to make sure that we get up and go where we're going. And he goes to bed after we do because, you know, he's that kind of a person. This is Bruce Sachs, ladies and gentlemen. Bruce's other claim to fame is he's also Tony Orlando's road manager. I don't know what Tony calls him, but we call him Bubba because this son of a bitch can't tell a joke worth a shit.
You ain't never lied about that. That's right, that's right, that's right.
But that's okay, that's okay. He's a very nice person. How many? Yeah, there were these two dudes. No, there were two nuns. No, there were two dudes. All right. Well, anyway, here's what happened. We got to Philadelphia, and a challenge was made. Now, Mr. Smothers, our scoutmaster, has just recently learned to play the game of backgammon, but he learned real good, real fast, because he's been beating everybody. And they made a bet, and this is about the evils of gambling, folks. They made a bet that if Smothers lost the game, he had to grow hair. And if he lost the game, he had to remove all the hair that was on his face for the period of 1 year. And as you can see, Bruce bit the bag in Philadelphia. It was a tense game, ladies and gentlemen. And so, I want you to watch carefully. You can sing along while Bruce gets shaved. The name of this song is Stink Face. Well, in the airport, we're all, son of a bitch can't even keep time, look at him. Wait a minute, Bubba. While he's shaving, I want you to tell him a joke.
No jokes tonight, this is sad.
How do you feel? I mean, how does it feel to be actually shaved on stage in the middle of a gigantic rock and roll concert in Troy, New York?
I feel like a schmuck.
That's right, he feels like a schmuck. Is there anyone in the audience who would like to corroborate the fact that he actually does feel like a schmuck? Can we get somebody to come up and feel him to see whether or not he does, in fact, feel like a schmuck? We need an expert from the audience. We need somebody who knows many schmucks, has touched them in vital places, and could touch him and tell whether or not he's the real thing. You can tell? The Russian guy can tell. Koski, come here. It's not a guy. He's a Russian. Oh, wait a minute. Come here. Okay. The stink face. Okay. All right, just touch him any place you like and tell the audience whether or not he's a schmuck. He won't hurt you.
This guy's a schmuck.
It takes one to know one.
Yeah, right on.
Thank you, Mr. Kosky. Completely unrehearsed. It's not like we do this every night, ladies and gentlemen. We want to make sure that he's thoroughly cleansed before we move along, because I want to see what he looks like without that stuff on his face. Are you going to leave his sideburns long? Is he going to have the Elvis look? What do you say, Mr. Smothers?
I guess so.
Would you mind telling the people in the audience what exactly you're doing? Describe your technique on...
I am a bodyguard, and I am seizing the chin at the present time. Hold that mouth open.
Work that chin.
Work that razor.
Nice. Would you like to sing a little bit of Muffin Man while you're doing this, John?
Yeah.
Just give me the words.
Girl, you thought he was a man, but he was a muffin.
Girl, you thought he was a man, but he wasn't but a muffin.
He hung around till you found that he didn't know nothing.
He hung around until he found he didn't know nothing.
Girl, you thought he was a man, but he only was a puffin and a schmuck on top of that.
Girl, you thought he was a man, but he was a muffin and a schmuck on top of that.
No cries is heard in the night in Troy, New York as a result of him stuffing.
No cries heard in New York in Detroit or New York.
How true it is. Moving right along now, just keep your eye on Bruce, because by the time Mr. Smothers is finished with him, he will never gamble again.
Vincent, he is a very good backgammon player.
Yeah. He should have bet you something.
Yeah, he should have bet me something.
All right, I think we're going to do a song that we never do in this part of the show. Let's do it. Honey, Don't You Want a Man Like Me? This goes out to Bruce. If there is a girl in the audience tonight who could identify with a schmuck that's being shaved, here is a lonely guy. Look at this turkey. Honey, honey, hi. Baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a schmuck like me? He was the playboy type, he smoked a pipe, his favorite phrase was out of sight.
He had an Irish setter.
It was a singles bar, a Tuesday night, the moon was dim, the band was tight. They did the bump together.
What a splendid sight. Her teeth were white. The drinks were cheap. It was ladies' night.
He was glad that he met her. She was an office girl.
My name is Betty.
Her favorite group was
Helen Reddy.
They discussed the weather. Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a schmuck like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a schmuck like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a baby, don't you want a baby, don't you want a schmuck? The lonely sort, a little too short, jokes were dumb. His favorite sport was hockey in the winter.
Spit, shoot, sit back.
He was duly impressed and was quick to suggest any schmuck with a
pop
to be about the best as he jabbed his elbow in her. Later on they went off to where the music was soft. The candles were drippy. They saw a real hippie who delivered their dinner. The rice was brown and soon they found that the crowd around that had jammed the room, well, it seemed to be getting thinner. Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you wanna? Baby, don't you wanna? Baby, don't you wanna?
He took her home to a motor court. She wouldn't kiss him. He tried to ignore it, but it made him angry. Called her a schmuck, a pig, and a whore, a bitch, and a cunt, and she slammed the door in a petulant frenzy.
A petulant frenzy. This is a petulant frenzy. I'm petulant, and I'm having a frenzy.
On the sofa she weeps. She weeps and she weeps. She weeps and she peeps through the car. He just got in his car, but the battery's dead. So he has to use the phone, and she gives him some head. And that's the end of the story. And honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Hannah, Hannah, hey, baby, don't you wanna? Baby, don't you wanna? Baby, don't you wanna? Baby, don't you wanna schmuck sometime? And here's a song about a schmuck. Hi and howdy doody, I'm the union man, you can call me Rudy. And you boys not paid up on your cards? You know I'm pleased to meet you. Been trying all day to reach you. The union's here to help every one of you rock and roll stars.
Yes!
You boys know we care a lot about our administration. They send a guy like me to every gig just to get a chance to meet you, to check and see no wrong been done. That's one good reason I carry a gun. I hope the bulge don't bum you out. Wanna get a good look? Let me pull it right out. Let me pull it right out. Let me pull it right out. Let me whip it right out. I'm the union man, you can call me Rudy. Any of you boys not paid up on your cards again? You know, I'm pleased to meet you. I've been trying all day to reach you. The union's here to help every one of you rock and roll stars. Yes. Welcome to Chicago. Welcome to LA. Welcome to our local here. You'll always hear me say, the work dues here's a couple of bucks. I'm sure you're glad to pay. Rip it out, here's your receipt. Now I'll go away, now I'll go away, now I'll go away, now I'll go away. Freddie and Joe, night you went to the show.
I'm at the movie,
clutching at your hand.
Wait 10 seconds,
clutching at your arm.
Wait 10 seconds,
clutching at your elbow. Where did Jobson's ear go? And then the monster came out, and everybody shouted. People all around just screaming at the monster from the USO. This dude with his hair straight back, white socks and his pants all black. His t-shirt's rolled, his watch is gold. A 55 Chevy that his brother just stole. And his arms around your waist, and his hands is in your pants. And he asked you for a date to the serviceman's dance.
Go all the way for the USA. Will you go all the way for your dress if the answer is no? Would you go all the way? 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 Would you go all the way?
With the delicate subject of higher education.
This here song might offend you some. If it does, it's because you're dumb. That's the way it is where I come from. If you've been there too, let me see your thumb.
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 Come on. Let me see your thumb.
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 All right.
Let me see your thumb.
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 I wanna see your thumb.
Let me see your thumb. Let me see your thumb.
Let me see your thumb.
Look out now.
Show me your thumb if you're really dumb. Show me your thumb if you're really dumb. Show me your thumb if you're really dumb. Show me your thumb if you're dumb.
Here we go.
Hey! Hey now! It'll make a decision.
It'll make a decision.
Be a moron and keep your position.
You want to know all your education.
It won't help you know how you're going to wind up working in a gas station. Wind up working in a gas station. Wind up working in a gas station. Wind up working in a gas station.
Pumping the gas every night. Pumping the gas every night.
Wind up working in a gas station. Wind up working in a gas station. Wind up working in a gas station. Wind up working in a gas station.
Baby, baby Casper wants to buy some wine. Baby, baby Casper wants to buy some wine. Baby Casper wants to buy some wine. Baby Casper wants to buy some wine.
Wind up working in a gas station. Wind up working in a gas station.
Yes, I'm only 14, sickly and thin. Spent all of my life just to grow me a chin. Popped out once. But my dad pushed it in. Tell me, why did he hurt me? Lord, he, my dad, a kid. He's a Mexican. To my hurt. I'm scared of the future. Yes, and I hope I don't grow. Listen, nobody likes me, cause everywhere that I go, they say no, they say no, they say no.
Thank you.
shit on my shoulder, and it keeps going down and down and down. I'm horny and lonely, and I wish I was dead. Tell me, why am I living? Lord, I wanna be dead. Say yeah, that's what I said. I wanna be dead. Say yeah. What can I say this?
I wanna be dead. In bed, please kill me.
That's right.
What's for me? I wanna be dead. In bed, please kill me.
All green and buzzing in his dungeon of despair. Prisoners grumble and piss their clothes and scratch their matted hair. A tiny light from a window hole 100 yards away is all they ever get to know about the regular life in the day. And it stinks so bad, the storm's been choking and we've been greenish drops. In the room where the giant fire puffer works and the torture never stops. The torture never stops. The torture. The torture, the torture never stops.
Hey!
Soldiers, man, holding spears by the iron door. knives and spikes and guns and the likes of every tool of pain. And a sinister midget with a bucket and a mop where the blood goes down the drain. And it stinks so bad, the storm's been choking and we've been greenish drops. In the room where the giant fire puffed the wood, where the torture never stops. The torture never stops. The torture. The torture. The torture never stops. A steaming pig in a chamber right near there. He eats the snouts and the trotters first. The loins and the groins is soon disturbed. His carving style is well rehearsed. Stands and shouts. All men be cursed. All men be cursed. All men be cursed. All men be cursed. And disagree. No wonders. He's the best. Of course, of all the words.
He's the best, of course, of all the words.
Some wrong been done, he done it first.
Some wrong been done, he done it first.
And he stinks so bad, his bones been choking. And we've been greenish drops. In the night of the iron sausage, where the torture never stops. The torture never stops. The torture. The torture. The torture never stops.
Oh. Thank you.